plays. He's the factor in whatever ball game. The more they win, the better the ball game gets. Arizona deferred after the kick. They've been tight end. Four wide receivers, which would seem to think that Sanders has to do that. But again, just five blocking, which increases the likelihood that that's going to hit. Just five to protect, four to rush, and they're right in. But Sanders gets away.
And then there's a dropper from Kangaika 93. That's a really nice job.
Colorado on their first series. Mark Masson, the punter, Jacob Kelly. Fair catches, and so Vince has struggled in this for Keenum. Look at the difference. Just throws the ball away, but look at the difference in protection.
Yeah.
Jonah Corman leaks out. Good spin by Fafita going to his left. To the sideline. McMillan, is he going to put down? And he bangs one away. Not a lot of hang time here, so we strip the ball. And what a fortunate bounce. How lucky is this? That play action. Good dunk by Sanders to the middle. Block guy, 210-pound running back, gets the carry here. There's only a 20. Hatcher recalling the plays. Sanders 10. Sanders is hooked. His fourth rush touchdown. Alejandro Mata kicks the point. So that's a win again on the score, starting at the Arizona 36. Kickoff for a touchback here. Takes advantage, runs that out of the court in Arizona. Quick snap out of the huddle, deep shot to Lamonius Craig, and he holds it. Play there to the Colorado 32. Coleman runs straight ahead, breaking tackles, and he's. Here's Coleman, down stretch left, and puts first down just outside the 10. DJ Williams on the carry. And the Buffs stack that up. Not yet. Timeout, Arizona. So, and the run, DJ Williams, huge home for the Arizona touchdown. Extra point. So a nice answer by Arizona. 75-yard drive. That big hand to Lamonius Craig is there. All right, a little. What here ought to be routine if you want to. Just kick the thing out the back every single time. That's your choice.
So he showcased that all season, even when under duress.
But I'm trying to run here. Wilkerson got outside. Gets the edge and to fathom. As there's another run to Wilkerson, jammed up nicely by Arizona. Bowman. All right, here's the short third down. Pass play. Sanders fires one. Nice job, and there he, a little bit of a roll. Just a little. In this first quarter, he'll go to the left, including Weaver. The wide side of the field, that's where Sanders wants to go. No, and he held the ball. Wow. Taylor Upshaw. They meet. Third and five, four rush. Sanders back. Now steps up. He's going to run for it, and he won't get it. What a terrific tackle. And to snap it. And Bassett does drop the nose and angle it to the side, and it is going to get down inside the ball. What Colorado. Well, there's a good play. Good defensive stop there. Coleman trying to pick on him. No motion. And Fafita's quick throw, and he misses. McMillan, a quick in from the right side. Did get the arms out to see if he could pull it in. A little better punt this time. Back to Weaver. Gets the middle, and good money for Colorado. Nine touchdown throws on that deep just go route this year. Again, and the last one that really registers with me. Third down at five. Empty issue, and Sanders does get time. Well, there is a nice job by a little bit of wind. Just a gorgeous day. Sanders slight roll to the right. Drills it again. Oh, and there's a drop. down snap. Wilkerson, the running back. Flag down. Stops the play. That's on Colorado. Sanders gets out. He's going to get the first down. Sanders comes the pressure. Norton and Uyuk to the corner. Beautiful throw and a touchdown on the side of the field. They're taking advantage with a 14-7 lead. Colorado reminded me very much of USC when Yogi Roth was in charge.
Rugby pile. And from the guard,